Launching. Well, Michael Jackson was heavily in debt at his death, and he does need the money for the heist. Wow.
Okay, let me know when you're ready.
I'm ready.
George, Chris?
Okay. I think I'm ready, yeah.
George, you okay?
I'm good.
I've never done these raids before. They're really fun. It's actually quite difficult, which is good. What the hell? Weird.
That pink really suited you, Sacriel.
If your character called Moonwalk. Oh, wouldn't that be if I lagged and I started walking backwards? That'd be great.
Okay, cars around the corner randomly.
Right, with this one, do not get too close to the yellow dots.
Okay. Oh god. Oh, that was lucky. Thank god for see-through hedges.
Oh my god, I'm going at like 300 miles an hour. Oh lord. Oh lord. Oh lord. Oh god. This car can go so fast if it goes in a straight line. It's like, is it Bowser from Mario Kart? If you go in a straight line for a long time, you go mega fast. Wow, this guy. God, this car's so fast.
Last time we did this, it was dark.
Yeah, mm-hmm. I think it changes actually.
Looks like you're almost at the quarry. Meriwether rented the place to do some tests on the insurgent
LAPVs.
Yeah, he just cuts me off.
They did. They just pull out. It's brilliant.
Alright, like I said, don't get too close to it. Oh,
alright, crap. GG.
I'm on the
railway
train line.
I say, well, where am I going?
Just wait there a second.
Just wait outside. Then I think we have to take those two out.
Yeah, I think. Yeah, if they didn't.
You can stay in your cars. Because we only need one person to take out both of them. Oh, do it now, do it now.
Okay, they're done.
That's it, we can move in. But again, don't get too close to the yellow dot, just follow me.
Whoa! This car's so heavy.
I think they already missed that off.
Yeah, they've already. Oh, crap, I've just jumped out. Wow.
Is it just a snipe job then?
Just fire at them.
Whoa, whose RPG was that?
Yeah, what, mine. Just watch the cast.
I know.
Still one left down there somewhere.
I'm looking for him.
I got him. I know, I got him.
Okay.
There we go. Oh.
Right, Chris, do you want to have a go in the gun since you've not done that one?
Sure.
Well, I'll tell you what, then I'll drive. And, or do you want to drive, Paul?
Can I do it this time too? Because I didn't do the gun.
Yeah, I'll let you drive that one. We'll jump in the unarmored.
Are you getting this one on the right, Chris, which is the big gun on it?
If you let Paul get in first, so he's driving, if you walk up to the back, you have to press and hold the button.
The armor back there, health kits if anybody needs it.
No, I'm good.
Oh god, helicopters.
Okay, Chris, get in.
Don't worry, we can't really do much until they start helping.
Oh my god,
you've
Paul.
Got to protect them, Chris.
What? Oh god. Should I shoot the chopper down?
Yes.
Okay, I can bomb
shoot
out the window.
Everything.
Try and take out that chopper, he's seriously annihilating us.
Can't
see him, yeah.
Can you not go too far?
Hold on a sec. I literally got a micro SMG, that's what I have. Oh.
I'm running.
Did I seriously take him out? Oh no, that was...
Can I have this as my personal car? Oh my god.
Okay, I took out one of those cars.
This thing's badass, right?
I'm just going to try and hide out of the way until they get moving.
Yeah, no worries. Just watch out this guy on the left.
Yeah, I see him.
How are those LAPVs doing? Come on, folks.
You can just, oh. I can't wait to see.
I'm just taking out the driver's side every time.
It's alright, we'll meet you there.
Alright.
This thing's badass.
I'm basically
get one,
just
going to
drive
George.
No worries, I got these bombs,
wow.
So it's not too bad. I've only got 5 left.
Oh, that was first degree murder.
They were in the wrong place.
We're like Blackwater.
I got shot, what the hell?
Oh, I hope I take the driver's seat.
Well, can we pick me up?
Yeah, we'll do.
Stop there. Okay, go.
Oh wow.
Right, you two wait there, we're coming up behind you. Wait there.
Oh, look at that takeout. Paul, move, that's going to explode.
Where are you?
Paul, move forward.
Really?
Paul,
what are you doing?
You're doing
backflips. Drive. That car next to us is going to explode.
Get moving, are you behind us?
I can't drive past that car.
What? Just drive
past Chris,
it.
In front.
Just drive past.
Really? If you can just play that up. I'm not driving past it.
I've just thrown the ball. Here we go.
Alright, you two catch us up.
This is awesome.
So just walk front round, Chris.
Oh, look at the sunset, guys. Look at the sunset. Isn't it lovely? Oh, that guy just was in a normal SUV. Sorry, mate.
First degree murder.
You just killed an innocent bloke just, you know, going out for a Sunday drive.
He's in a pickup! Nail him!
Have you got any bombs, Steve?
Yes.
I got a couple of grenades, but I don't trust grenades much because of the... Fine.
He's dead. Here we go.
God damn.
You see that guy on that motorbike?
Poor sergeant. This is rough. My donation never happened. I don't know if I'm raising's not working at the moment, because a few people have said that, but on I'm raising there's no... Oh, what the fuck?
Do you want me to do anything? Do you want me to, like, message them or something?
Who was it? Oh, sheep. Oh, no, there you go.
Man's corner.
Pop now, what the fuck?
Oh, drive. Grenade on the floor.
He's dead. They're dead.
Sheep herder, sorry, it just came through now. Sorry, I don't know what happened there.
They didn't follow us that far in last time, though.
Jesus. Sheep herder says, hour break on a 12-hour shift. Watch spent watching you. Thank you very much, Sheep herder. We salute
first
you, bro.
Time,
you
lucky.
You only need one. Thank you. Thank
other
you.
Other ones are spare. You're going to be going in the one without a gun. Don't want to draw attention. Pull the electrics, strip
just
the plating,
the gun down.
And fuel go in. Merryweather won't notice a difference. You guys won't need armor in there, will you? Right, now get going. Let's wrap this up.
I like that guy. He's cool. My donation sound never happened.
Did you?
Oh.
Indeed. Okay.
What sound should have happened? Let's have a look.
Bit more rap, bit more cash.
Or
John
Gantz. I should have waited for you while we were at the quarry, because me and George got
Sheep,
into
send
the
me the sound
first,
again.
And then I just took...
Shit, turn. Don't let him go under six. Shit.